President Ramnath Kovind conferred the Padma Award on 119 people at Rashtrapati Bhavan in Delhi on Monday. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and several leaders, including Union Home Minister Amit Shah and External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar, were present at the event. The Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan and the Padma Shri are three separate awards given by the Government of India to exceptional Indian citizens. Before you have a look at the Padma Award winners, we request you to please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News. Former External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj was conferred with the Padma Vibhushan Award posthumously. Sushma's daughter Bansuri Swaraj received the award on her behalf. Former Finance Minister Arun Jaitley was posthumously conferred with the Padma Vibhushan Award. His wife Sangeeta Jaitley received the award on his behalf. The President honored badminton star PV Sindhu with Padma Bhushan. Sindhu has won several international medals for India in her career. Air Marshal Padma Bandyopadhyay was also awarded the Padma Shri by the President for her service in the medical field. Classical singer Pandit Channu Lal Mishra was honored with the Padma Vibhushan Award by the President. Popular singer Adnan Sami was conferred with Padma Shri by President Ramnath Kovind. Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut, who is the recipient of four national awards, was honored with the Padma Shri. Former head scientist of ICMR, Dr. Raman Gangakhedkar, was honored with the Padma Shri Award. Indian women's hockey team captain Rani Rampal was also honored with the Padma Shri Award by the President. Under the captaincy of Rani, the women team's performance at the Olympics this year was outstanding. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, The Vocal News, and don't forget to like, share, and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook and log on to our website www.thevocalnews.com for latest news updates.